Mass coming now. Laudate Jesus Christus. Benedictines Domino. Laudate Jesus Christus. Benedictines Domino. Benedictines Domino. Laudate Jesus Christus. Benedictines Domino. Laudate Jesus Christus. Benedictines Domino. Benedictines Domino. Benedictines Domino. Laudate Jesus Christus.
Sacrifice. Thank you. The Rule of Our Holy Father, Saint Benedict, Chapter 6, on the Spirit of Silence. Let us do what the prophet says. I said, I will guard my ways, that I may not sin with my tongue. I have set a guard to my mouth. I was mute and was humbled, and kept silence even from good things. Here the prophet shows that if the spirit of silence ought to lead us at times to refrain even from good speech, so much the more ought the punishment for sin make us avoid evil words. Therefore, since the spirit of silence is so important, permission to speak should rarely be granted, even to perfect disciples, even though it be for good, holy, edifying conversation. In much speaking you will not escape sin, and in another place, death and life are in the power of the tongue. For speaking and teaching belong to the Master. The disciples' part is to be silent and to listen. And for that reason, if anything has to be asked of the superior, it should be asked with all the humility and submission inspired by reverence. But as for coarse jests and idle words, or words that move to laughter, these we condemn everywhere with the perpetual ban. And for such conversation, we do not permit a disciple to open his mouth.
in proconum exaltivit me Deus justitiae mea, in tribulatione dilatas te mihi. Miserere mei et exaudi orationem meam, filio meam usque viva gravi parte, ut quis diligitis vanitatem et queritis vendaci. Sacrificate sacrificium justitiae, et sperate in Domino. Multidicut qui sostendit nobis dono, levae in signum supernos lumen vultus tui Domine. Ad parem dedisti laetitiam in corde meo, quam cum multiplicantur frumentum et vinum meorum. In pace in et ipsum Domiam et requiesco. Quoniam tu Domine singulare tenens reconstituisti me. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto. Sicut erat in principio et nunc et et in secula seculorum. Amen. Ecce benedicite Dominum omnes servi Domini, qui statis in domo Domini per noctes. Extollite manus vestras et sanctuarium, et benedicite Dominum. Benedicati Dominus sanctio, and in generous town. Gloria Patri et Filio, et Spiritui Sancto. Sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper, et in secula seculorum.